And then I come back after come back. I don't have to get a phone. I have to be like this is the class at 9 and then I on the weekend.
When is that?
This week.
It is?
And then I
have Culpepper, the 25. Abby has to get off the plane and they're meeting her with the horse trailer at the airport to go to Kentucky National.
I go to Columbia, then I go to Culpepper, and then Capital Challenge. Okay, should we just jump these two and then take them in the graph? Yeah, it doesn't fall.
Yeah, because
this is
that's so good. I have made a mistake, so that's nice. But you live with them and jump the same things, you're going to be a bum. This is all I've ever seen it do, though, so I'm telling you, if you're out there and not jump one, it doesn't seem spooky. It didn't for the kid, either. Because they live on a hover road, you know, like a highway. Okay, let's go out in the grass.
Good job,
Abby. She was a sweet child. Yeah. Wednesday.
Brad Sprague bought her. He rents her for a short store pony, which is great. We had to have her. I had to walk her.
She was cute.
Believe me, I loved her. I just couldn't keep her
safe. She'd never been sad. I mean, like,
well,
never.
We didn't, and we bought her knowing.
You didn't say her whole life. Richard she always looked very good. Even when she was young, she was always just not.
You know, we didn't need to practice on her. I thought I could. I thought I could hold it together. But anyway, they love. After Salsa, that one, I guess they need a looker, huh?
Yeah.
They're pretty spoiled.
Yeah, man. Pretty good movers. Because Mingo still moved in, didn't it?
Yeah.
I've never had to hear anything.
I did it more for her than
right. Yeah. Let me say, I've never had one that's been very good.
I make Brad say the same thing and make people promise what it would have been if I made a promise to the store to short stories. And I sold it for like $10,000.
Yeah, that's the luxury store. At least, in the barn. She's getting more expensive. She can tell how large. She's cool. Of course, like, it's just a little. It's going to be done. It's good.
It's a cute pony.
Come on, Robert. Good for you? Okay.